2 BNSF unit. One of it, I think it was a dash like some. Okay. They're heading this way. I had to. Nothing new. He didn't even say what he's doing. He cut me some slack. I'm rail fan. He didn't say nothing. Though. He just drove by. I'm not in the way. So. What he's doing is he's probably checking the train, make sure the train didn't get derailed or something. Shoot. I gotta be careful because of the mud. He didn't even see me, but that's all right. I mean, if he did ask me what I'm doing, I'm telling him I'm the rail fan. I mean, some people who are BNSF company, they thought I was trespassing. Nope. If you get on it, then it is trespassing. Which is on the track. I know that. There might be another engine coming through the back. First time using a camera on this phone. But it is good. It's got a good background in the background. Good background shot on my phone. Get near the track, because if I did, one person will be telling me to leave, and I don't want to get in trouble. I'm not. I'm never in trouble. I'm a careful person myself. I think it's coming from the train over there. Shit. Might be another one coming through the bridge here. gonna get back over there. Just in case I don't miss out the bridge. Yep. Okay. There it is. Yep, here it is. Shoot. That's why I'd have ran over there so I don't miss out nothing. Okay. Let me see what kind of engine it is. Alright. Here, let me get a camera. Ooh, that was close. Alright, let's see. It's coming. That one, I think this one that's going on, that's underneath the bridge, it's probably coming towards that truck over there. Let me get a picture of it. Let me get a picture of it. Union Pacific. 1796 is what it says. To get a picture of it. Hold on. There it is. Run real quick. There we go. I got a picture. Okay. There it is. There's the number. That's exactly the train I took that shot. Now that one, I think that one's waiting. They're probably waiting because of that one. I don't know. I think it's moving. Yep. I'm glad I caught it in time. Glad I didn't miss it. Let me get the camera out. Try to get a picture of it. Oh shoot! Well, I don't know if I get to go over there because that one's, I think it's gonna move soon. Alright, let me try to get a picture. Read the number. It's BNSF 5330. It's a good video, but not a picture. Okay, here it goes. Excuse me, sorry. Excuse me. Here it comes. There, let's get over there. Hey, here it comes. I ran over there so I don't miss it. Because it's foggy outside. Yeah, it is Union Pacific. Oh, there's two of them. Two trains. I think there's only like two tracks on this bridge here. Surprised they're all going in the same direction. Okay. Union say two, because I literally saw two trains coming at the same direction. That's really bad, huh? I can tell it's foggy outside, but it is cool. I got some good pictures on my camera. It's good quality for my phone too, a little bit. Way cool. That's what those guys are doing. They're working on that tracks. There it is. See that? Probably cutting a piece of rail. Because I think the rail's starting to get rusted. When they get rusted like that, they replace a new one. They put it on the piece of rail and they welded it up. Something like that. Can be heavy too. Excuse me. Oh, this one stopped. I think it stopped because two of them are on the bridge. I'm gonna face it towards it. Stopping because there are two trains on the bridge. I think one stopped because one could come through. Shoot. Semi truck. I have to cut off here. Ooh.